Thank you, everyone, for being here tonight. There's so many organizations that make this possible, the moderator, the interpreter, and everyone who attended and came out. I want to ask you for your vote. Early voting is August 11th through the 21st, and August 31st, my birthday, is primary in the 4th District. We'd like to join me in voting that day. I'm proud of the work that myself and my colleagues have done while we've been on council. We have persevered and worked and tried to progress and build upon what was a great Knoxville and clearly still has some problems. And we've struggled through the pandemic, and we've all made it, those of us who are still here, made it out the other side. And we're going to try and go through this next fall. I'm proud of the work that we've done, and we still have some critical work to do. We know we have housing, we passed the Affordable Housing Trust Fund, and I just want to point out, I named some sites in my district that were eligible for development, and the question was jobs, and I want to point out, I hope that we don't just have commercial and jobs come to those sites that I named off, those vacant shopping centers. We, the people on council, work very hard for zoning that allowed residential there, and that's what we need to address